Hello YouTube, this is GlockPunisher. Just here making a quick video. I just went to Surplus Ammo and Arms in, is it Tacoma or Lakewood, sorry. And those guys treat me very well. They have good prices on ammunition and stuff, and actually on guns as well. So thought I'd give them props. You know, they gave me this. You know, yeah. You know, I mean, you know, what can I say? I've been asking for stickers everywhere I've gone, and they're the first ones to throw me a bone, man. I mean, you know, just one, man. I mean, I wish, good Lord, give me 3-4 anyways. Nah, they were cool enough to, you know, hook me up with at least just one sticker, whatever. Anyhow, so going out pretty soon, take out the good old car, you know. Sprinkles needs warming up, so I better take her out. So, yeah, cool. Anyhow, yeah, I've been getting some AK ammo stuff, and can't tell you where I'm getting it because I'm getting it cheaper than this. They're $5.99 for 15, but I'm getting them just a little bit cheaper. So I've got, you know, four little boxes just for now, you know. Something for the, well, I guess you can't see that. Something for the for sprinkles. And actually, I've got this one is 115 grain. This one's 124 grain, and another 115. So I'm gonna try out, you know, now that I know that these this ammo works well, I want to see which one is more accurate. So, anyways, oh yeah, Harbor Freight. I guess a fire starter. Whatever. I thought it was interesting to purchase serrated edge here. And anyways, I guess I'm to scrape a bit of this part of the block and stuff, and then kind of strike it with this, strike this with this, and make a fire. I don't know. I've never done this, so it didn't come with a lot of instructions really. So if you want to pause it and check it out, whatever, read it, you know. So there you go, that's a, yeah. Instructions. So anybody knows how to do it, let me know. GlockPunisher out.